Okay, and so here it goes. So there's the soup. Let me get a bigger bowl. Then I put these tips in just to give it some texture. I should have waited and put it on top. But so, like so. And then I'll also add like chicken or beef to the soup. And like I said, super filling, super satisfying, and super easy, as you can see. Hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you on the next video. Bye.